Hello guys, and welcome to my food island way. I hope you're all well and safe. Stay safe with this coronavirus coming back. Okay, today I'm deciding to gonna cook a pumpkin. I'm gonna cut the top of the pumpkin and stuff it with our pork cheeks. I'm gonna steam the pork cheeks. And there's two pork cheeks, and I'm gonna steam it and then fry it up and fill up our pumpkin and with a bit of curry, and everything gonna go through it. Ginger, everything. And it goes with nice jasmine rice. Okay, what I'm gonna do today here, I'm gonna use this squash thing. And I'm gonna just put two cloves of garlic in there. Do it roughly. Just to go on our pork cheeks before we... I'm gonna use a lemongrass. Just slice it small. Let's just go around our pork cheeks before it goes to steam. Beautiful lemongrass from outside. So easy to grow. Bit of lemongrass in there. And I'm gonna add some of this couple of dry chili. Let's go on our pork for the steam. You can add fresh one if you got fresh one. I got fresh one outside. But I'd rather use this one before it goes off. There's two dry chili in there. Okay, a little bit of salt. And a little bit of oil in there. And let's use our squash. Squash it together. And make a... I'm gonna have to go out and buy a bigger one of this. But hey, this one's working really good. Just mixing all out. Herbs and our garlic, onion in there. Just roughly to add on our pork cheeks before it goes in the pot. I think that's enough. I'm gonna add a little bit more oil. Okay. Let's mix it up a bit. Okay, what I'm gonna do with our pork cheeks, I'm just gonna slice the skin in a little knife. Just enough to soak our oil in, our herbs in. We're gonna add more flavor to it anyway when it's cooked. Okay, I'm gonna turn the stove on. And put our pot on it. We got our pot of steam. And then I'm gonna just add our herbs and garlic in there. Put it on the top, just to flavor our pork when it goes in the steamer. Rub it around it, so all the flavors are really on it. See, you can make more if you want, but we're just having a little bit of flavor on our pork. There you go. Okay, I'll look out for the steam. It's gonna come out. I already got a little plate in there. Oh, wait a minute. That little plate I add in there when we put a pumpkin. It's a matter of putting our pork in. And let's steam this for half an hour. And after half an hour we can get it out and cut it and start out filling up our pumpkin. Okay guys, I'll be back in a minute to do our pumpkin. Guys, look at the steam and judge enough at my red nose, red in the air. Our pork is ready. It's just steamed nicely. I'm going to transfer it into the plate. Put it down a little bit before I cut it. I put a lemongrass in there. Okay, look what I've done with our pumpkin. Look, I put holes in there and I clean out the inside. Just get your sharp knife and cut the circle and get it out. Put it on the inside. What I'm going to do with our pumpkin, I'm going to put it now in here. Put it on a little plate and straight into the steamer. I'm going to steam our pumpkin for just 20 minutes. Just to soften it up a little bit before I stuff them. Okay. I'm steaming for 20 minutes while I'm waiting for our pork to cool down, and I'm going to start frying the onion and garlic and lemongrass, a bit of chili with it, with a bit of curry, and add it into this is the stuffing for our pumpkin. Okay, I'll be back in a minute and show you how to stuff the pumpkin and get ready for after you stuff the pumpkin for 20 minutes, I'll put it in the oven and cook it in the high heat. Goodbye for now. Hi guys, I just cut up the half of one of our pork cheeks. It's cooking beautiful, but I'm gonna now I've got a pot here, our pumpkin's in the steam. I'm gonna put a little bit of oil into our. Okay, and we're gonna fry our pork off. First, I'm adding is lemongrass and a bit of chili. I'm gonna fry that off. Gonna put flavor into our pumpkin and our pork. Okay, I'm gonna add the onions now. The three brown onions in here. Cut it up roughly, small. Alright, we're gonna fry it off to cook. Doing that, I'm gonna add a little bit of black pepper. A little bit of lemon pepper. Just a little bit, not too much. Okay, and let's keep frying it up. I'm gonna fry it on a high heat. Is that easy? Yeah. Gonna add our garlic, that's 6 cloves of garlic in there. With this virus going around and it's winter with the flu going around, you need to feed your family with a lot of this kind of food. A lot of onion, a lot of garlic, a lot of herbs, a lot of vegetable. I've gotta add a piece of ginger. Put my shade on the let's add a lot of ginger in it. Just gonna flavoring off our a book. Sun is not really beautiful. Don't worry about it, because we just want to fry it up to give it a, to bring the aroma, flavor of the, everything out there, out on this, because we're going to be cooking it again into the, in our pumpkin. Okay, I've got a curry powder. I'm going to add a little bit. That smells beautiful. Okay, I've got a little bit of turmeric. I'm just gonna add tiny little bit of teaspoon of turmeric. Keep frying it. Put a dry garlic. I can add a little bit of dry garlic because that's got a really strong earth flavor to it. Okay, I'll add a little bit more oil when it's dry, a little bit on the bottom. Now we're going to add our pork chips. See a lot of pork? Because we got already got a pumpkin in there. And once it cooks, let's fry that off. We're gonna cut more of pork chip. Use the knife. This is perfect, you can eat this just like that, the way it is. Or I'm using it as a filling for our pumpkin. Nice cook, steam really well. Gonna keep on stirring now. With those herbs, it's gonna be burned. And then we don't want that. More pork, just make enough so it fills up our pumpkin. And I think that should be enough. We've got a quarter of a cup of water. Bring all that herbs and that stuff in. I'm gonna add more garlic. A little bit of salt, because we've got a big pumpkin there. It's not yellow enough. Where's our chimney? And that's enough. two or four and cook at once, because our pumpkin is ready to come out. We've got our parsley here, guys. I'm leaving the top and cutting all the stem very small. I'm saving the leaf to put it in last. Okay. That smells beautiful. Yeah, I want it to be yellow for our curry. I'm sure it'll be yellow when it's cooked. Okay guys, leave this on for 5 minutes and turn it off and wait for our pumpkin to finish steam, and I'll come back and I'll show you when we're filling up our pumpkin. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Hi guys, welcome back. Our pumpkin is coming out of steam. See, it's still pretty hot. The steam's only helping inside to cook. Get our lid off. Ground. Gonna have to use a tea towel because it's really hot. Dip that water out. Okay. I'm gonna have to put it straight in a little fry pan, non-sticky fry pan, but you gotta oil it. Okay. Just whip them around, and the pumpkin's straight on it. See, when it's cooking in the oven, goes in the oven, the fry pan is holding it together too. That'll be holding it together. Okay, let's stuff this. Gonna move this pot. Done with the steam today. Now let's stuff our pumpkin. That fry pork chick. Just loading it in there. Smells so good. You see all the fat will come out of that pork, because pumpkin is gonna be need a lot of oil in it to cook it. And yeah, it'll be perfect. Okay, I'll go down what is cooked, and then when the pumpkin meat start cooking, we can just get a spoon and sweep it in and mix it all in. It's a pumpkin stuffing. Okay, just gonna add a little bit of green herbs on the top, and we can add more when it's cooked. There's our lid. We get our lid sit on top. What is cooking and softening it up, our lid's going down. And cook the whole thing. Okay. Our pumpkin's going in the oven. It's still really hot, so you'll be quick while that's steaming. It's still hot, the pumpkin, so it's gonna be cooking, crunching too. Okay, I'll be back, and I'm gonna put this on something and make our rice. And guys, our pumpkin is all ready now. It's just beautiful. It's full of our flavors, all our pork cheeks in there. And we got our yellow rice here, turmeric, garlic and stuff. Yeah, and we're ready to serve our pumpkin. Look at that, you lift the lid. Okay, let's try this. That's beautiful, guys. Yeah, we're all done, guys. Thank you for so much for watching, and watching me cooking our pumpkins. Oh, that's really hot. Oh, and heavy. Yeah. And I've got to put it down because, oh, it's hot. That fry pan is really hot. Yeah. We got our rice, turmeric rice. It's very yellow with garlic and everything. Okay, I'll put a spoon of our rice in my plate. Okay, guys, that's our rice. Put aside on the way, rice on the way, out of the way. And here's our pumpkin. Oh, there, look, see, everything's like running around. Okay, look at our pumpkin. Our lid, oh! That's our lid of our pumpkin. And yes, see, what do you do? You're starting to get the flesh of our pumpkin. The flesh of our pumpkin. And mix it in. You mix it in the pumpkin, the flesh. And we need to mix it in with our pork. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I hope you can see my video. I hope you can see. I'm just putting it on our video there. And yes, oh, our pork is flying off. That's what exactly what we want. We can serve it on the table and get the whole family enjoy. And sweep in the pumpkin. It's beautiful. See? All the oil and the herbs and garlic. With the pumpkin. It's all working together. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, guys. I'm just got that some of the pumpkin in there. Then again, I'll get our plates. Just yummy. It's a lot of juice with our pumpkin, our pork and everything, and our rice. Yeah, it'll be beautiful. The pumpkin's gonna soak, is soaking into our meat. And yes. I need a fork. Excuse me. And yes, I've got to enjoy this plate of food. And look at our turmeric rice. Our pumpkin. And our pork chips, and why not? It tasted like you have a curry. You can taste the ginger and everything. pumpkin is giving so much, all the flavor sort of food is going in there. Mm-hmm. Mm. Some of our pork. Mm. Some of our pumpkin. And our turmeric rice. It's got a little spicy. Mmm. Mm-mm. I need to pick up this food. And look at that. Our pumpkin, stuffing pumpkin. Yum, yum, yum. You can even eat the skin. I can't help this. I'm gonna keep eating it. Yummy, guys. Mmm. Mmm. Look, the pork, the rice, the pumpkin. Mm-mm. Oh, yum. Mm. When enjoying you, what are you enjoying and eating and chew on? Mm. It's like when you watch your family say, oh, it's very quiet out there. That's what this food's like. Very quiet because it's so much flavor. It's it melts in your mouth, the pumpkin. You can taste oven, the grill, the pumpkin. You can taste the pork. Yum, just melts in your mouth. And the rice and everything. You put your experience in there, guys. That's a pork pumpkin, but I can use, yeah, you can see I have a bit of drink for tonight because it's my anniversary. Happy anniversary, babe. Even that we don't celebrate. Yeah, we celebrate here. Very quiet and lonely, yeah. But yeah, it's a beautiful food, guys. Just put your effort into it. You can use a pumpkin as I'm using pork chick, but you can use beef, lamb, fish, anything you like in there. And it's so yummy. You can eat it with either, if you don't like the rice, you can have cream banana with coconut cream or taro or yam or anything else, whatever suits your palate, or have it with toast. Mm-mm. And you know what? I tell you what, guys, it tastes better the next day. Mm-mm. Tastes way better the next day. Okay, guys, thank you for your time. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your subscribe and your support. And yeah, I love you. And thank you so much for keeping me, you know, your like and your subscribe and your comments will keep me having excited to make food on the YouTube, because you know it's free for you and it's free for me to this is my hobby, it's not a job, but I love my cooking. I love and I'm very enjoy cooking food and sharing with everybody. I wish I could share actually food with you, but yeah. And if you can cook some of my recipe, I promise you, cheers. Your family will have a time around, and friends talking, singing, and enjoy the food. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and much love to you and your family. Stay safe and well, and keep away from shopping and you know social media stuff, you know, out there in the groups, and go in person, because the virus is still around. Stay safe and stay blessed. Much love, and yeah, cheers. Now I'm gonna have to go around there and turn that camera off. Cheers, guys.